by our Lord Krishna.
Hey Devadideva, I am born empty-handed, but how can I leave behind my name, fame and fortune when I die?
Listen, Gandhivadara, you did not bring anything into this world. Whatever you have received it from God. What I have, you have given it here. Whatever you took it from God. You are mistaken, enjoying the thought that all is yours. It is this false happiness that is the cause of your sorrows.
Whatever you are today, it's all because of the Supreme Soul. That's the truth of life, isn't it? Shri Krishna Janmashtami attracts the devotees to the temples which are beautifully decorated, the fragrance of the sandal and tulsi, the festivities and whatnot. If we have missed out on visiting temples on this special day, don't worry, sit back and enjoy the scene from a temple to be shown by.
Place and when we expect nothing in return, being good frees one from all sinful reactions, but conditions one to a sense of happiness and knowledge.
The summary of the conversation says, no one who does good work will ever come to a bad end. Either here.
Hi, is that fruit?
Yes. There's not a single person who will not fall for the melody of a flute. Let's present the next dance on the flute music by the children of PP1A section, but flute music with a different.
Principal, the vice principal, the teacher, and the loving parents. I'm a very honored to be a chief guest for simple reason. I am meeting my sir, Mr. Ayyappa Naik sir, after 36 years. He was my Hindi teacher. He was my sister's class teacher also. And privileged to be a chief guest. Though I didn't study in the school, but to be a chief guest by the director who has taught me. Thank you very much, sir, for the privilege. I thank the children for having performed with such a grace and also with such an innocence. I thank the teachers especially because the small children, as we all know, it's very difficult for them to bring them together under one roof and perform like this. And for the children to perform this way, I'm sure the parents, not only the parents whose children took part, but other parents who have taken the pain to come and join on such an auspicious working day occasion. I thank you everyone for that. Teachers in the field time, because I always felt, though parents are with us always, but we have always spent more time with the teachers than the parents, if you just can always adoring. This particular situation where I am today, it gives me a special feeling for being a student, and every music that I heard today was absolutely so soothing to my eyes. I really thank all the teachers and organizers who have selected each and every song and making the children perform. Thank you very much. A special thanks to myself.
Of Balakrishna. I wish if we could see one such Krishna Katha.
Oh sure, why not? Our kids from BP1C section will now present to us a short play.
Thank you. other part.
It's not her.